What do teenage guys really want to hear from a girl? Any sort of compliment would make me so happy. Very true. Even the tiniest compliment can stay in your mind for ages. If a guy really likes your personality, your looks wouldn't matter much. For me personally, I only started realizing I thought a girl was cute when she actually talked to my gremlin ass. Probably what they think of them. I think about my girl friendships all the time and what it is I'm liked for. If I was told it would be great. Never ever would ask though, because I just couldn't. I'm sure teenage guys love hearing you make a great friend, but I'd much rather fuck your buddy. I see top many obsessed with that, and not growing out of it like they should. What happened when I was 16 hardly matters, now that I'm 36. Wanna smash, pulls out the Joy-Cons. Sure, I brought my own GameCube controller, now that's truly the dream. I love you. I trust you. Most wholesome in my opinion. But then again, that just may be almost everyone. This is not only something I want to hear, but actually the mindset that I want my girlfriend and I to have around each other. You hit the nail on the head with this one, M19, no so yet. As a teenager I can say I won't hear this. I think you're cute, and have a really nice personality so want to go on a date, you'll be hard pressed to find a single boy who would deny you after hearing this. Edit, this what I want to hear, I guess the rest of my kin is not as kind. Did this as a teenager, was rejected. As was his right, of course. I find that many guys just don't give any thought to the women they don't find attractive. As if they don't exist. JF, you think about literally all the girls you know, and are vaguely in your age range, would you really say yes to every single one? TBF, I don't think it's a man thing to do. I thought a long time ago the same about girls and then realized nobody pay attention to people they find unattractive. Just be honest to yourself, would you go out, or even acknowledge every boy in your age range? The uglier they are the more people see them as creepy, if they ask them out. Second this. Teenage me world a bean putty. I tried it with a girl once, though more along the lines of oof, I think you're really cool, would you grab a milkshake with me? Ended up slurping a skyscraper alone. For the younger kids, a skyscraper is giant glass flower vase filled with a malt milkshake, that basically costs $2.6. Not to be confused with those godly things from Pittsburgh during the 60s, that you'd get to celebrate the 4th of July. If you meet the boy standards. I was a plain looking teenage girl, not ugly, but not pretty, because I wasn't really trying very hard, who didn't have a ton of overtly feminine personality traits. Plenty of guy friends, some really close ones, but few who would consider me at all dateable. I found a guy who, when I told him, I think you're cool, and I really like you, responded with you mean, like, and then told me we wouldn't work out cause I wasn't the type of girl to just hook up. Teenage guys, or at least me, just want to hear some sort of compliment, and not just like, OMG, like, his cock is huge though that never hurts, but just something like, you look really nice today, or I really like that you, insert personality trait. Also, something like, you don't have to try to impress me, I already like you would blow his mind. Teenage guys honestly want general compliments from girls. Most teenage guys now think that girls who compliment them, have a crush. Of course I'll blow you, while you play video games. Better in theory, I got distracted, and couldn't play my games. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I wanna see your Bionicles collection. I'm sorry but I only have one, I was too young back then. Obligatory, it differs for different guys, but really it's difficult to give an answer that applies to such a broad category of different ages and different personalities. I'm also not sure if you're talking about a situation where you're trying to please the guy as a friend or in a romantic manner. It's also hard to say without knowing what kind of relationship you already share with a guy. Saying something to a boyfriend vs a friend vs an acquaintance are all quite different. If you'd like to reply with a bit more detail, I could probably give a better answer than what I'm about to say. That out of the way, to give you at least some answer, I'm going to assume it's a romantic interest with a guy you aren't yet dating, that you're both around later high school age, and you're both a bit nerdy, considering that you're on Reddit at least, not total 90s movie antagonists. It might seem like a bunch of incels, but the guys who've replied to this with half-joking hellos aren't entirely worth ignoring. For a lot guys, especially those who lack social skills or at least common interaction, any perceived interest goes a long way, because it stands out against the, well, complete lack of female interest otherwise. Males with a little more experience might need some more direct approaches, but just showing an interest in associating with a lot of guys means a lot, and will get you a long way. Even if they're not romantically interested in you already, just spending time with them can give them some interest, and most mature teenagers who have some kind of knowledge of dating, for instance from like, reading Reddit stories, wouldn't refuse a date with a girl they're liking. I didn't know, until it was actually said, but one girl I liked said, I feel safe around you, and if that isn't an ego boost and a drive, to be there for someone you like, IDK what is? Get to know the real person, and compliment them on something you genuinely admire. I'll give you $5 to eat this grilled cheese sandwich I made you. Then you reply with I'll give you $5 to make me another one tomorrow. After 20 years of this exchange, you'll finally confess your love to her. What a girl is actually thinking when they ask really anything nice. I'm proud of my gaming skills, but oddly enough, I'm embarrassed when girls pointed out that I'm good. Probably that I feel like I should be good at something else. This most likely doesn't go for other guys though. My favorite though, is when a girl enjoys a conversation with me. Depends on the girl. If she is a bitch, I wanna hear that she will never talk to me again. If she is a nice girl, I wanna hear that she thinks I'm an interesting person. If she is a girl that I'm attracted to, I wanna hear that she is attracted to me as well. If she is a girl I'm not attracted to, I wanna hear something about her personality that makes me see her a different way. I have had very unattractive girls become much more attractive to me after seeing them do something honestly, and vice versa. Just be yourself and talk to him. If he doesn't like you, then he doesn't like you. No use being someone you aren't for any reason. F me until we both die of dehydration. I'd be very happy if somebody said they wanted to hug me, dude, fucking same. Hugs are so warm and full of love that I can't fucking describe how addicted I'm to them. Sadly, I can't find someone to feed that addiction. One time a friend pressed me to go to a popular girl, best friend of his girlfriend, because she wanted to ask me something. I thought they are just mocking me. Turned out she wanted to hug me. I like to think she felt sorry for me, but honestly probably they just wanted to see my reaction, because I'm a bit socially awkward. Source, I'm on Reddit. To this day not sure if I'm happy or sad that I missed that one. Girls appreciating us and genuinely being nice to us. We are not always horny, it's fun but not all the time.